Dudes. And wait, why can only one person go scavenge? We need another bed. Pretty sure we need another bed. It only takes two components for him. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, hope you don't mind. Hope you're able to sleep while I'm building something next to your body. Apart from making more tools such as an axe or a saw, we can also fix simple broken firearms and helmets here. Helmets! We can upgrade it even further to make ammo and fix bulletproof vests. Bulletproof vests? That sounds interesting. What do you think to upgrade the stove? Stove allows us to prepare food more efficiently, saving fuel. Thank you. That's probably, we should get that so I don't keep wasting wood. I might upgrade that next. Yesterday. Pavlov key. Combustibles, that's nice. I will give you $5. The woman's gonna guard. Thank you. Come on, people. Oh, I do need water. Did you hear gunfire? I heard gunfire. I already looked through this, didn't I? Danger, do not touch unexploded ammunition, any weapons, ammunition, or equipment left behind or unexploded, maybe you will be trapped. Do not touch anything, do not force if you're in any of those finds the nearest army headquarters. basement.
I know it is, buddy.
Just get as much as you can done for when we come back.
Harder to return. Well, what is